Alrighty, hello guys, and welcome back to another Dead by Daylight video. Today, guys, I'm gonna be playing guys Nurse. However, today I'm gonna be playing 3 Blink Nurse. Just wanna try it out, and the enemy team seems kind of rough. 75 and 78. So I believe I should take out Jonah first, and then Ace, or Ace and Jonah. We'll see how it goes, because I'm not sure. However, I brought Undying Cuts. I'm gonna have no one escape death or know it. Ben Resonance, because I don't have slowed out gems, and Floods of Rage to find them after they unhook a survivor. Okay, and now let's start the game. I'll see you guys while it's starting. Okay, so they sent me Tormund. They brought offering that spawn in main building, so I'm gonna make sure of this. And yeah, let's see. This map's very shit, to be honest. Ace, hello. Thank you, I guess. Ah, almost. God damn, the fatigue is very shit. Okay, she's trapped. I fucked up. Ah, this is bad. Yeah, I know. I should have left her. Alright, finally! Goddamn. Okay. Why did he dead hard that? Bro. Okay, there's a flashlight. You know what the main building is, Jen, was working on? Okay. Ah! I think you have some kind of. Oh no. Okay, hello, Jonah. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Oh, close. Why did she kill herself? Goddamn. Where did he go? Thank you. Thank you very much, bro. Why am I so bad? Nice one, nice one, nice one. The thing is, I can't see in this side. Okay, nice. That was bad. That was very bad, but I got the 4K somehow. Oh, the hatch spawned near. Ah, oh, goddamn. Close. Seventy-five, 78, wow. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed the video and see you on the next one, I hope.